yet they've been in the last two games. That ball's hit hard. Deep out to right. It's gone! And so Seager wastes no time. Rangers have the 1-0 lead. Corey.